namin. Alright, that's great. Thank you so much, my dear tourists. Welcome to the Giant Clam Capital of the Philippines, Bolinao. On behalf of Gengo Travel and Tours, I am Jennifer Madoyado Rosales, or you can call me Jen. And I am your tour guide for today. And beside me, our coach captain, Mr. De La Cruz. He is a licensed and professional driver for a long years. So if you have any questions, don't hesitate to approach us. Are you all excited? I can hear you! Are you all excited? Yes, me too. But before anything else, let's do the head counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 15. Alright, we are all complete. While we are heading to our destinations, let me tell you 8 few reminders. First, synchronize your time with my time so no one will left behind. Second, always observe body-to-body system. Always make sure to walk with person, no one will get lost. Third, always put your trash in the trash bins or inside your pockets or bags. Fourth, never leave your valuable things unattended to avoid unnecessary loss. Fifth, please remain seated until we reach our next destination. And lastly, don't forget our bus number is 112. If you are wondering what are these things with me, I have with me a whistle and a flag. If you see me raising this flag, you only have 15 minutes to look around, take some pictures, and buy souvenirs if you want. I also have with me a first aid kit in case of some emergencies. So, sit back and relax as we take you to the Giant Flag capital of the Philippines, Bolinao. Bolinao is a town on the west coast of Luzon Island in the northern Philippines. There are three versions where the name Bolinao came from. The name of town could have been derived from the Pabolinao and three which green abutments along the beach west. Story claims that the name of the municipality from the fish species Munamon commonly called Bolinao by Tagalog, Bicolanos, and Visayans. The third one is associated with a couple Bolinao and Anao. The combination of their names created the name Bolinao, which is the name of the town. The St. James the Great Parish Church is a Spanish colonial church located at Barangay Herminal in Bolinao, Pangasinan, Philippines. The church was made out of black coral stone. This wonderful man-made structure has stood the test of time, surviving major disasters. It suffered a heavy damage by Typhoon Emong in 2009. Additionally, there is a history of earthquake in 1788 and accidental burn in 1819. Binungay is the popular food distinct rice desert. Also known as bamboo cake. Binungay is a mixture of sticky rice, coconut milk, coconut meat, and water slowly cooked inside a bamboo shell. Binungay is usually eaten as a dessert or as an afternoon snack with fruits, tea, or coffee. Pangasinenses traditionally eat binungay right after attending the mass. That's why it is being profusely sold outside the churches. Cape Bolinao Lighthouse is the second tallest lighthouse in the Philippines. It's a century-old built by a Filipino, American, and British engineers in 1905. It rises majestically 351 feet above sea level in Punta Piedra Point, a towering hill of solid rock which is the sharp point of Cape Bolinao itself. The lighthouse provides a panoramic view of the West Philippine Sea. According to the Bureau of Geodetic Survey, the land elevation is 250 feet, visibility is 20 miles, and mid sea towards the lighthouse for a point in Union. The winding stage has 6 platforms with 20 step or rungs for a total of 120 steps plus 14 more to the illumination rooms or an overall total of 134 steps. Pattern Beach is a good place to relax and unwind. It is also one of the top choices for those who want a quick weekend getaway.
Always bear in mind that upon traveling, take nothing but pictures, leave nothing but footprints, and kills nothing but time. Thank you very much for joining us today. I hope to be with you again soon. Genco Travel Agency, go anytime, go anywhere. I hope you gain more knowledge from me and you enjoyed this experience. Again, this is Jennifer Maria Rosales, your tour guide. I used to be, well,
sun.